I'm just not real comfortable interceding for someone with their God without their permission or knowledge.
Going to God on my behalf.
Don't forget the rabbit.
Not happening.
I'm smelling what you're cooking. I'm hearing what you're saying. I'm so fucking high right now, I could eat a fucking star. You hungry? What if I don't agree with what you're saying? Do I get a copy of the prayer in advance of the prayer?
Abandon all hope. Yeah. We're here.